On 6th and Wasatch, Kingsville, Texas. Maybe started about 11 o'clock. The police would not tell me how the fire started, but it does look like it is a grass fire near the train tracks. So that's a grass fire near the train tracks on 6th and Wasatch in Kingsville, Texas, possibly starting about 11:30 a.m. December 14th, 2010. This is Minda Uhlenfeld reporting, Independent News, straight to you.